In 1969, during the Nobel Halloween season, this season,
Yes.
we got a call at 3:30 in the morning from somebody or other, some news person, saying that I had won the Nobel Prize in physics. And I asked, with whom? And they said, you got it all by yourself. And I said, well, in that case, I have to pay tribute to all these other people who have worked on elementary particle physics and clarified, along with me, some many of the issues that we've clarified. And I listed a whole bunch of people, but I don't believe the list ever appeared anywhere, on the radio or in print.
Do you want to say here any of the names that you thought might have got the Nobel Prize with you? Let's put it that way.
I
Anyone?
forget who I thought of at the time. Yuval, of course, was an obvious one because I assumed they were thinking in part of the eightfold way and the prediction, successful prediction of the omega minus. But there were a number of others that that I would have mentioned. I imagine Yuval was fairly disappointed, actually. But of course, I suppose what they were thinking was that I had worked on a great number of these issues, and he had worked on relatively fewer. Anyway, more and more calls came, and pretty soon Margaret said, "I think we better get up and make some coffee and stop pretending to sleep." My son, Nick, was then 6. He was very excited about all this attention from news media and so on and so forth. My daughter Lisa, who was a good deal shyer, just buried herself under the bedclothes and would have nothing to do with the whole matter. After a while, in addition to the phone calls, a photographer showed up from the Los Angeles Times. And Nick was all ready for the photographer. And so the photograph that they took was of Margaret and me and Nick wearing his Halloween costume. It was October 30th, I think, and Halloween was the next day. Well, the following day, the picture appeared on the front page, right at the top of the front page of the Los Angeles Times, with Nick in his pirate costume. And he received a terrible ribbing in school. He knew that we got the Los Angeles Times, but he didn't quite take into account the fact that everyone got it. I still have a number of copies of that issue with Nick with his pirate costume.